Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. After system is updated, install Willows Raptor by getting the Linux binary. First, create the folder next to it, and lastly, download the Willows Raptor. Once the download of the binary installer is complete, make it executable by running the next command. Generate a server config file. Optionally, edit the configuration file once it's created to use to suit your deployment. For instance, you can change the server URL and the server IP address. Additionally, data store location can be edited to change the location where Velociraptor is going to save its file. Next, create a user to access the GUI by running the following command. Enter a password for the user when prompted. Start Velociraptor server using frontend command with V flag. Is use it to show verbose output on the terminal. Additionally, you can create system servers to start Velociraptor as a servers. For easy management, you can copy the binary to the next location. Add the next content. Start and enable Velociraptor to start at boot time. After that, you can check the status of Velociraptor. Access the GUI and login into the interface. You will see Velociraptor GUI dashboard. Access the server on your server IP address with the next port. Use the user and password created earlier. Now you can start to work with Velociraptor. That's it. If you have any question, please leave them in comments.